I'm back with Yuna again from Locket, and we're going to be discussing design principles and the user experience. And specifically for Locket, what did you know you needed to get right for the user experience?
I think because it's the lock screen, which is what you're so used to, your default experience. So we're basically changing that experience and saying that this is a new lock screen, and this is a real estate that you're swiping over 150 times per day. We need to make it very user-friendly. And the goal of the lock screen is so that you can unlock it so that you can go to your home screen, right? So we can't make it too long of a process either.
Yeah.
We want to make it simple. Also, you don't know who you're going to be with when you're checking your phone, the lock screen. So it needs to be okay for your kids to see, or for you to be able to just like wake up to it. So it needs to be delightful as well.
Yeah.
So when we were building the content on the lock screen, which is currently Locket, if we're just using the RSS feeds out there and just like slapping those images on the lock screen, it might not be delightful. You might see a lot of blood, or there might be a gun involved on the lock screen.
Yeah.
We had to start like from a manual place where we want to make sure each lock screen that we're delivering to our user is delightful, and it's something that you want to wake up to, that you can see. But at the same time, we also need to deliver these like real content, which is like, hey, there's an earthquake coming up. So it cannot be like a smiley face.
Yeah.
Right? So how do you like walk that fine line? On the lock screen interaction side, because you're unlocking your phone, and you have some users that are unlocking with the left hand versus right hand. You got to make sure that the button here on the lock screen is something that like that you can touch from different angles.
Yeah.
I should be able to touch it. And like if this is like too below, it's hard to do that like with the one hand. You have to like hold it with both hands. And also Android phones, there's the fragmentation is crazy. You have like your Nexus, the big tablet, that you have the small phones, and how do you make them all look okay on all of those devices?
Right.
So a lot of those considerations are involved. And also like the weather, how do we make the weather like shown well, and the clock. People also want to customize their lock screen. So I customize it using Locket, where you can just upload your own photo.
And are there any other sort of design principles? We talked a little bit about sort of knowing your customer when they're using the product, knowing that maybe there might be around other people. What other sort of design principles went into building Locket? Maybe in terms of like an aesthetic viewpoint or something like that?
So when we were, like a few things that we were thinking about is like making it delightful. Like, is this something that you want to see on your lock screen every single time? Also, is it something that you feel comfortable sharing it with your niece or a kid that you have? We have a few like guidelines, as in like we have our own Locket brand guidelines where you're not allowed to use like red on the lock screen or blood, something like that.
Yeah.
I can't really think of one well, but it like we were always focusing on delightfulness on the lock screen. Yeah.